What's going on, guys? This is Parks Gaming here, and I'm just editing my video, and I just wanted to quickly say, hey guys, welcome to the channel. This is a Rocket League tutorial on how to reverse half flip and how to half flip in general. If you guys did enjoy the video, make sure you guys do subscribe and drop a like on the video. I'll be showing you guys live gameplay on how to perform this action, so make sure you guys stay tuned. The truth. So what better way of starting off a half flip tutorial than to tell you guys exactly what it is? All a half flip is combining signature movements and actions without power sliding and wasting a lot of boost. It allows you to change directions quickly, to act on a play, or to just rotate back. There's not a game that goes by without at least one person performing the half flip. This will not only help you rotate better in games, but this will also help you improve your overall rank in Rocket League. Alright. So, just starting off with the basics, right? You want to first go into free play. Go into free play just because it's easier and it's more convenient and a lot more effective and, you know, faster to learn in free play. And then once you go in free play, you know, this is live gameplay, you're going to want to just go backwards down the field, right? Simple. Come back the other way. And all a half flip is, guys, is going jumping once, and then diagonal flipping, right? So we're gonna break this down into steps. Backflip or jump, and then diagonal. And right after you diagonal flip backwards, see? Once you do that, you're gonna wanna pull up on the left stick. Simple. So you're just gonna do this little motion right here. I mean, you could do it stationary if you want. As soon as you do that, diagonal flip, you pull up on the left stick. So we're gonna break it down again. Jump, that's the first step, it's to jump. All right? Once you get that down, start driving backwards and jumping, right? Once you get that down, drive backwards, jump, and try diagonal flipping this way. Just diagonal flipping. All right? So drive backwards, jump, diagonal flip. Drive backwards, jump, diagonal flip. Once you start getting that down, doing the diagonal flip, that's when you pull back on the left stick, right after you diagonal flip. Okay, so jump, diagonal flip, cancel. Jump, diagonal flip, cancel. Jump, diagonal flip, cancel. You know? And boosting just makes it a lot faster to, you know, turn your car around, stuff like that. So we're going to add boost into it. Jump, diagonal flip, cancel, boost. Right? I'm going to go step by step again. Jump. Right? First step. And then what you want to do? Jump, diagonal flip. Right? That's the second step. Jump, diagonal flip. Once you get that down the field, jump, diagonal flip, cancel. Jump, diagonal flip, cancel. You know? Jump, diagonal flip, cancel. Right? And we're going to do it boost. Jump, diagonal flip, boost. And now you're gone. See? Mad easy. Once you start doing that, then you can really start going into reverse half flip. Or not really reverse, but like transverse half flip, right? So you want to go, let's say, you know, you got to get back really quickly and you're playing twos or whatever with your teammate. Let's say you're going to go back to net. He's going to push on a ball. Well, you don't, if you're not going to come here with it, what you want to do is first put yourself far side of the ball, come around this way so that way you can rotate as last man and be right here, you know? Have momentum towards the ball if you need to save it. Right? We're not going to go into that right now. Ball's coming on the left side of the wall, right? And your teammate is over there pushing on the ball, and let's say you happen to be right here in the middle. You don't want to do this turn around, right? You know, it just takes too much time, and you're not going to be there. What you can do is like two or three, you can do two or three things right here. You can go here, 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 right? That's step one. I mean, you could do that if you want. That's a viable option. Or you could just power slide into it. Here,
here, right? Another viabolish. Or you can do the reverse half flip or the transverse half flip, and you can go here, diagonal flip forwards, cancel, and now you're here. See what I'm saying? Just like the half flip, jump, diagonal flip backwards, cancel. Okay? But instead of doing that, you're going to be going forwards, so forward, jump, diagonal flip, cancel. Anyways, guys, that's going to be it for this video. If you guys did enjoy, please subscribe to the channel if you haven't already and like the video. I'm going to be doing a lot more tutorials on Rocket League and just air rolling and stuff like that. Just for the people that aren't so good at the game, just to get them better, you know? But yeah, like always, like and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace. Fuckers in the best, yeah.